Libby Lacewing. Libby and her family remove apple-harming, sap-sucking pests from the apple trees. Libby's grandfather has put her in charge of a leaf boat full of aphids, ready to cross Sap River. But is Sap River cursed? The adventures, rescues, and three-part curse have excitement and unexpected twists. Kirkus Review. Third place winner of the 86th Annual Writer's Digest Writing Competition. Get your copy of The Curse of Sap River today. Go to www.orchardbugs.com.